Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Resphere channel. In this video, we will be installing Recyclarr, the powerful tool that simplifies the configuration and maintenance of custom formats in radar and sonar. With Recyclarr, we can easily download custom formats from trash guides and automatically configure our setups while keeping them up to date. To get started, head over to the Apps tab in Unraid and search for Recyclarr. Select the version you prefer and click on the Install button. Ensure that the name is set correctly and change the network to our custom network for proper communication. Next, adjust the AppData config path to the Recyclarr folder in our AppData share. If desired, you can customize the cron schedule according to your preferences. The default daily update schedule should work fine for most users. Since this is a new setup, we will enable the option to create the initial config files for us. This will streamline the configuration process. Expand the More Settings section to double-check the configuration, although there are no additional settings required for this template. Click the Apply button to start the installation process. After the first start, Recyclarr will generate the necessary config files. To prevent any potential issues in the future, we recommend disabling the Create Config option. Simply go to the Docker tab, open the Recyclarr settings, change the Create Config option to False, and click Apply. And there you have it. Recyclarr is now installed and ready for configuration. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more helpful content.